गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अदर ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स ऑफ पी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स इन डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स लाइक 13 ग्रुप 14 15 16 एंड 17 वैलेंसी और ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट ऑफ नोबल एलिमेंट्स इज जीरो राइट ड्यू टू द कंप्लीट ऑक्टेट एंड डुप्लेट एंड देन इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर्स ऑफ फर्स्ट एलिमेंट लाइक बोरॉन इन 13 ग्रुप कार्बन in 14 group, nitrogen in 15 group, oxygen in 16 and halogen in 17 group, right? Group oxidation state depends upon maximum number of valence electrons. Like in boron family, group oxidation state is plus 3 here, plus 4, plus 5, plus 6, plus 7, plus 8. But other oxidation states of any element depends upon nature of second atom which is attached with element of P block or any block, right? Here aluminium is taken from boron family or 13 group. Aluminium is attached with most electronegative atom which is halogen. Its oxidation state is plus 3. Carbon is taken from 14th group. Carbon is attached with most electropositive atom which is hydrogen. Its valency is minus 4. Carbon is attached with electronegative atom which is oxygen. Oxygen is present in 16th group. Here carbon shows positive oxidation state. And oxidation number is plus. Carbon tetrachloride. Halogen is more electronegative. Again, carbon oxidation state is plus 4. Plus 4, plus 4, minus 4, plus 3. Nitrogen from 15th group or nitrogen family. This is elemental form. Oxidation number is 0. Right? Nitrogen is attached with hydrogen. Its oxidation number is minus 3. Nitrogen is attached with electronegative, which is oxygen. Its state is plus 5. Plus 5 into 2, plus 10. Minus 2 into 5 is equal to minus 10. Oxidation state of nitrogen in nitrogen tetraoxide is plus 3. Right? Oxygen from which group? 16th group. Oxidation state of oxygen is in peroxide minus 1. This is hydrogen peroxide. In peroxide, oxygen atom shows minus 1 valency. Its oxidation state is minus 1. In other oxides, minus 2. Right? Halogen from 17th group, minus 1. Halogen from C, but this is fluorine is most electronegative, its valency is always negative. And oxidation state of oxygen is plus. This one is minus. In fluorides, when oxygen is attached with most electronegative atom, then its oxidation state is positive. Okay, children? Other compounds. Then compound of phosphorus, PCl5, its oxidation number is 5, its state is positive, plus 5, right? Sulfur, in sulfuric acid, its oxidation state is plus 6. Okay, children? In this manner, we can determine oxidation state of any element in any compound. These are different oxidation states of P block elements. Next is multiple bond character. Which elements in P block show multiple bond character? Carbon, nitrogen, and oxygen. Multi means more than one. Multiple bond character in alkene how many double bonds are present or how many bonds are present between carbon-carbon atoms in alkene. Ene means double bonded system, right? Two bonds are present. This is multiple bond character. In alkyne, triple bonded system. Multiple bond character in nitrogen, like in cyanide group. This is multiple bond character, more than one chemical bond between C and N. And both elements are placed in P block. Next, nitrogen gas, elemental form, again multiple bond character. Right? Oxygen in elemental form, oxygen in combined form, like ketone, C double bond O, or aldehyde. RH, keto, R, R. Okay, children? This feature, this is shown by small size elements on moving from left to right in the periodic table. Atomic size decreases and this character, this is shown by some elements, right? It depends upon number of valence electrons also. How many electrons are required for completion of octet of atom? Right? In case of halogen, halogen shows single bond character. Only one electron is required to complete its octet. Right? And this type of bonding is P5-P5 bonding. P5. 5, it means this type of overlapping. And P5 means overlapping of P orbital in a vertical manner. P5. In each case, what is the type of pi bond? P5 bond. Again, P5. But when empty P orbitals are available, then type of pi bonding may be D5-P5 or D5-D5 bonding. Okay, children? Now next one, maximum covalency. This part is important. Maximum covalency of boron. Boron is first element. Its maximum covalency is 4. Right? Due to absence of empty p orbital. Its maximum covalency is 4. Like in B, F, 4, minus. Right? Compounds of boron are electron deficient, and electron deficient molecules or ions act as Lewis acid. When Br3 reacts with the fluoride ion, then forms boron tetrafluoride. In which state? Ionic state. This is a covalency. Covalency means how many covalent bonds are present. 3 purely covalent and 1 is coordinate bond between boron and fluorine, right? Because F minus gives, shares its this electron pair with the boron and forms coordinate bond. Okay, children? But aluminium shows covalency up to 6. In AlF6, compound of aluminium with C element, AlF6. Occurrence of boron and aluminium and other elements in combined form. like boron exists as boric acid, aluminium as bauxite, boron as borax also. Combined form of boron, like what is H3? BO3. BO3, boric acid, or BOH, whole thrice, boric acid, acid of boron, boric acid, right? This boric acid acts as antiseptic. Its aqueous solution acts as antiseptic. Condensed form of this H3BO3 is the OH whole thrice. Equal number of hydrogen and oxygen. Right? Combined form of aluminium well known, AlCl3, bauxite, which is Al2O3 dot twice H2. Okay, children? Combined form of other elements, carbon, inorganic compounds, okay? Nitrogen like ammonia, oxygen like water, different compounds, right? Oxides, acids, this one, hydrides, HF, HCl, HBr, and 18 group elements exist in monoatomic state. Unique feature, exceptional behavior, right? Neon gas exists as Ne only, not Ne2. Argon, Ar only, not Ar2. Okay, children? This is an important feature. Which is shown by 18 group elements. Now, what happens when electron deficient compounds react with electron efficient ions or molecules? Important property of one compound of boron, which is BH3. Reaction between BH3 and NH3, right? In which hydride lone pair of electron is present? In ammonia. This ammonia acts as Lewis base. Okay, children? Lewis base. And this electron deficient molecule as Lewis acid. Right? Reaction between Lewis acid and Lewis base. And the formation of complex B, donor is nitrogen, complex, right? Formation of coordinate bond between N and B, donor atom is nitrogen. Right? Donor atom, donor of electron pair is nitrogen. What is the type of bond? Coordinate. And scientific notation for coordinate bond is L. And head of arrow is directed towards acceptor. This pair of electrons is common between two atoms. Right, children? This property is shown by electron deficient molecules. BF3, BS3, and then formation of complex, right? And this nitrogen attains plus one charge due to shifting of electron pair. Then this becomes positively charged and plus charge. Okay, children?